Hey, how you doing? Mainly Butch coming at you. I haven't been feeling very well for like the past 24 hours. It's making me crazy. Yeah, just kind of hurting. And don't have a lot I can do about it right this second. So bear with me today, please. I hope everybody's having a great week. It's been, you know, an interesting week for sure. It's been raining up here up until today. The sun has shined for a little while. I did try to film outside, but I just, like I said, I feel like shit. I look like shit. Ugh! So anyway, that didn't work out. So Noah's pretty stir crazy too. So what are you gonna do, right? There's been a bunch of ruckus, you know, around the internet about this, you know, masculinity shit issue here. And, you know, I got like three words to say. Fucking stop it. You know, it's just stupid. It's stupid to fight back and forth. It's a stupid issue to fight over. Everybody has their own opinion. Everybody dates whoever the hell they want to date. And that's the way it is, you know. And if it's working for you, keep doing it, you know. And, you know, if it's working for your buddy, you know, wish him luck. And that's it. And we're not here to be able to tell each other, you know, who we should date and who we shouldn't date based upon our gender presentation, our masculinity, how masculine a fucking center we are, you know, or any of that shit. And, you know, the trash talk just needs to stop. You know, on here, on YouTube, on Facebook, in the emails, everywhere. It just needs to stop, man. It's just fucking stupid. And it's childish. And, you know, if you look at, if you look at the whole picture, you know, you'll see how fucking childish it is. You know, live your life. Live your life the best fucking way you know how to live it. And I'm gonna live mine the best way I know how to live it. And if our world shall collide, awesome, you know, but if not, I don't know, we each need to just give each other space to live, you know, and we shouldn't be dissing each other and, you know, posting shit that's just more or less fucking diarrhea of the mouth anywhere, you know, so that's my opinion, you know, live and let live. Right? And ignore the bad shit. Ignore the bad comments. Ignore all the crap. You know, if somebody, you know, has to put up and post stuff that you don't like, just ignore it. And if it bothers you that much, unsubscribe or whatever, you know, but leave each other alone. Yeah, just fucking stop it. So, catch you later. Yep. I'm just having a fucking rough one. I'm trying to film videos and I can't sit up for long to do it. You know, I'm freezing to death. I think I got a fever. just not with it today, man. You know? So, if I haven't got the video that you want to see up yet, give me some time. I'll get it there. I am working on a video about one of my favorite old subjects, dating younger women. And, yeah. So, I got to go back and eat a little crow on some stuff I said in an old video. And I'm going to get to that. I've actually filmed it a couple times. I can't say the right fucking words, man. I can't get out exactly what I want to convey, you know? So, but anyway, yeah. You know, I'm hoping, you know, my pain level is incredibly high today. This is what happens when you get old, man. You know, or you get older, because I'm not really old, but I'm older, you know, when your body starts to sort of fucking come back to haunt you from some of the shit you did when you were younger, it sucks. My pain levels have been incredibly high, and I'm out of pain meds, and I can't get refilled until Friday, so, yeah, so I get to hurt for a couple of days, and I don't know what the fever is about, because I'm telling you, I am bundled up. I got long johns on, you know, the sweatshirt, blankets, and I'm still frozen, and even Nola, and Nola feels actually hot to me, you know, because I'm so cold. Yeah. Anyway, I hope you're having a good day, and, you know, maybe I can get up some other stuff later, and remember what I said earlier in this video, you know, just treat each other with respect, and, you know, don't war about gender identity and sexuality and who should be dating who. It's just not friggin' worth it, all right? Later. Deuces. I'm going to try taking some Aleve. I just took a couple of somas for muscle relaxers. And I got to kill this. I got to feel better. So it's really frustrating to me when I don't feel good. Especially in a physical sense, you know. Not that my head ain't all fucked up too, but, you know, I would rather feel better physically. No, actually, I'd rather feel better mentally, but the physical stuff just, it fucks with my head too, you know, because I don't like, I'm an active person, and I do not like being put held down, you know, and when I feel this way, I feel like I can't freaking get out of my own way, and it just sucks. So, anyway.